decide early how it is going to end. In other words, John Carmack says, focused hard work is the real key to success. Keep your eyes on the goal. Just keep taking the step towards completing it. If you aren't sure which way to do something, do it both ways and see which works better. That's what John Carmack says. So I encourage you today, write down from day one your goals for secondary school. Stick it in your notebook, in your bedroom, in your book bag, under your desk, somewhere you can see it daily to remind you your purpose for attending secondary school. And when you come up with your goals, you're looking for those people who can help you to accomplish your goal. It can be your parents, it can be your teachers,